You need to be turning that Dutch oven lid upside down and using it as a place to put things like browned chicken in between batches or cooling vegetables.